Finally, do you have any special advice or message to American youth?
Yes, sir. I would advise them to develop self-reliance and not to lean upon anyone as a mental crutch. I would advise them to follow the guidance of their parents, but to avoid being a drain on their parents. I would advise them to look upon school as a great opportunity, upon learning as fun, and to get the very most that the schools offer them.
Thank you very much, Senator Margaret Chase Smith.